The Milan company produced for more than 12 years elevation models in the field of thoracic scanning, airborne laser scanning, mobile laser scanning. And for the beginning of this presentation, it's a very popular presentation with some examples of the last 12 years they were using the Milan system. And the Milan company is situated between the capital of Germany, the Berlin, you can see here, and also you can see the capital of the district of the Kanzelberg Saxonia, Dresden, as a Romantic and Renaissance capital. And we live in the middle part, 100 kilometers in the south part of Berlin. You can see some blue seas and lakes. This is old mining, while my area, my district, is characteristic by mining. For 200 years ago, was established deep coal mining in familiar mines, no deeper than 20 or 40 meters. And 100 years later, become the engine, come the ignition. We have a lot of mechanics and biggest engine that develop the deep coal mining by brown coal to open cast mining. And all you want to see on this in this satellite images, all this brown coal open cast mining. It's more than 40,000 square kilometers. They have big mining area. And we, the company, come from the city of Cottbus. And yet you become a little impression from my area when we started the video outset of the presentation. Yeah, it's a little video from the second television. We have no more than two public television stations in Germany. It looks like Zabriskie Point, the Death Valley National Park, but it's not made by natural. It's made by man and engine. And you see the open cut mining that you become the impression how long and how big is it. It's more than 20 square kilometers, the active open cast mining. And you see, we produce some elevation models from this open cast mining. There's a lot of movement, a lot of voluminous. And you can see the biggest engine of the world, 600 meters long. You can see the little helicopter, that's VRU. You are very, very little. And it's the biggest engine of the world, 600 meters long, and the heavy weight is 20,000 tons. It's 1.5 longer than the Memorial of Eiffel in Paris. And you move it and work it, and that's more than 40 years ago. Okay, we can stop it. Thank you. And this engine we're scanning, while the mining company have no information, digital documentary and not so analog documentary, we can start the video. We scan it on a weekend, was standing still, and on a weekend, on a week was it produced, the brown coal, 20,000 ton per year. And we have also been looking for a good weather condition, also not raining, and also we become some information from this. The end product is a little video, but that is not what we produce, the mining company. And this is the electrostation, yeah. They burn every day more than 20,000 tons. You can start it there. You can start it, the video. That's okay. And also another electrolysis station in here from Poland. We're scanning by thoracic scanning for more than 600 measure up points in 3 weeks, and we producing data to the 3D city model, a burn model from 2,000 million points. Say. Can you start it again? That's too expensive. I can give you the presentation in digital form, and you can, by the reader supporters, you can gift this presentation, you see the little, it's no function, sorry. Yeah, in the field of urban laser scanning, we have our own helicopter and our own plane and the installation wheel systems. Was, I cannot say, but what the first company they paid, the first urban laser scanner was 140. Then we paid also the, or the proposed 820 and 280, and we paid 460, and only paid the 680. It's unbelievable, yeah. And also the correlation, this leader system with digital cameras and with thermal cameras and also with hyperspectral sensor. You can start it with the video. Yeah, and high quality of airborne laser scanning is that you become some ground information, a full waveform, a first glass pulse that you can produce wonderful ground model. Just an example, 2000 years ago was the borderline to the ridge of Roma and Germania. It's the name of the limes. This is the electro station in the field of the mine area. And that was the beginning. Before we come to the Riegel Group, we have some other systems. And then in 2000, we come to the Riegel Group. We have the aeroplane and installation very easy. The first scanner system and the first project was by water risk management and also by 3D city models. And by coastline or safety coastline and by electrolysis lines. 2003, we become a big contract with a mining company in my district. You have seen the impression video from this area that we, for more than 10 years, that we produce year by year a digital elevation model. And this is some example from the open cast mining belt, so 70 square kilometers, 10 by 7 kilometers, the digital elevation model, the digital surface model, and the digital terrain model. And another open cast mining, also 100 square kilometers, is the open cast mining Reichwalde in the country of Saxonia. What you see by the DTM, by digital terrain model, the northern part is the dunes. Looks like the northern part of Africa or Sahara, but it's in the middle part of Europe. The established for these dunes was no longer than 500 years. And this is a view from this area, 9 square kilometers, 3 by 3 kilometers. You see the wonderful digital terrain model. And that produced with the first scan system 114. That you can create contour lines, you can create polygons, this is normal. And then give it a little break and we pay it the next generation, 40 and 60, 460. And you see the very easy and uncomplicated installation on the left part of this walls. It looks like Russian, but this was function. But I cannot. The first project was a little test. Enjoy with the, was an adventure with the Riegel Group, was the Church of Schönbrunn in Vienna, and was the first full wave scanning system. And we're flying with this system, this installation. In the moment, we have a supplemental certificate for more than 3 years in the middle part of Europe. And flight mount was the winter, or the flight season was the winter, but not the best weather condition. And every time doesn't out of work the leader scan system. This is also unbelievable. This was a combination by terrestrial laser scanning and airborne laser scanning project, was the capital of Saxonia, was the city of Dresden, the Church of Women. And the best supporters of the terrestrial laser scanning produced the terrestrial data, Mr. Nikolaus Stutnitska, and we produced the airborne laser scanning, then the correlation of these models. You can start it earlier. You can see the equipment today is under the helicopter with supplemental certificate. It's also no function. We are prepared before we started the presentation, all this function, but we come from the real group, this presentation. Another adventure was the football stadium from Frankfurt. For begin the World Championship in football 2006 in the summer, we creation also with terrestrial laser scanning and urban laser scanning the football stadium in Frankfurt. Last year was the final by the World Championship in soccer by women. And sorry, I want to say the result was Germany win 1-3 to USA. I cannot say if you remember. That's the next video.